tried regardless. We cannot escape the justice of the gods.
Forget about the bloody gods and listen to what I'm telling you. Cersei understands the consequences of her absence. She is absent anyway, which means she doesn't intend to suffer those consequences.